world of physical substance in such a way that this structure meets the requirements of a thinking mind. This body is permeated by what fills you. If you like to come to the understanding as a whole, you must imagine that each individual is put together out of the components described above. The physical body builds itself up out of the world of physical substance in such a way that this structure meets the requirements of a thinking mind. This body is permeated by life force, thus becoming a deeper body or life body. As such, it opens itself up to the outside and becomes open, to become the soul body. The soul body is permeated by and forms. The essential nature of the human being is itself. The unity with the sentient soul. The sentient soul not only receives the impressions of the outer world,
and the spirit itself. This field 7 components.
for test.